Alec, too far with your shins. Your overcompression or rigging causes your shaft to be well behind 7 and 5. Is well behind 7 and 5 here mid to late drive. MC Nanda, you didn't get your blade in at your full reach, and therefore you do not have enough angle with your shaft. Alec, you're overcompressing and your blade gets too high. MC, you've lost some catch angle as you unwind your legs before you get your blade buried. Starboard shafts not parallel. This is where Kara and MC Nanda's blade start to bounce up out of the water while everyone else is buried. We need to figure out how to keep Kara and MC in the water with the rest of the starboards all the way through the finish. MC and Alec's body positions here are okay at this point. Here, MC and Alec should be putting their blades in the water along with the rest of the crew, but both do something different. MC has lost compression and started her drive before her blade is fully buried. Alec overcompressed and got too much catch angle.